afternoon. We are live here at the Lazy Lizard.
I ate so much cheese.
In Ocean City. It is Ravens Beach Bash 2013. Thanks to Miller Lite. And we are here.
Wayne just punched me in the stomach.
The Lazy Lizard. Frosty
Miller. Oh, hey, D Thank joins
you.
Us.
Hey. So, D, this was a surprise. You just.
I just happened to have this trip scheduled, and it happened to be Beach Bash.
Wow. Shambled on in.
I'll just come on and look at the beards.
Ain't nothing wrong.
Ain't nothing wrong. And by the way, he's talking about beards on the majority of some of the ladies, by the way.
We got some real furry faces happening tonight.
Would you say Steve's the majora?
I'd say he's the majora of ladies. Very fine, but there's a few with obvious Italian descent.
Oh, yeah.
We have a great sunset happening here. We have a great bunch of Miller Lite Ravens playmakers are here. We hear there are some actually Ravens players on the way.
That's me.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm the punter.
The worst punter in NFL history. Never once made contact with the ball. A lot of grass, a lot of wind, and he meant well.
I wear Velcro cleats, I'll have you know.
God, you're perfect. Awesome. One of the things I like about DeLazy Liz, you can pull your craft right up, and what I like about Watercraft are creative boat names.
Oh, my goodness.
Homeboy's killing it over there. Right over there in the distance.
Real tool.
Oh, that's a play on words. He looks like a real tool.
You guys missed earlier. We had the Redneck 2 Deck. It was a two-story boat.
Okay.
The top had two lounge chairs and a water slide out to the water.
What?
The Redneck 2 Deck.
There was one here earlier called the Lust Boat, covered in Astroglide.
That's the happiest third-year fifth grader, his son.
Oh, yeah.
He's very happy.
Dad, I got an idea for the name.
You're the reason Mom left.
Okay, never mind. Sorry. It was the SS You Love Me.